And it's like I do it in concert, and I say to the people, this is by, originally recorded by the incomparable Aretha Franklin, you know, and I just say it so they know. I don't think I'm even coming close to the way Aretha sang this, but this is my tribute to her.
Don't play that song for me.